Is this?
It's called a room.
Alright, are you ready?
Yeah!
Let's do it, alright? You know who I feel like right now? Do you know who I feel like right now?
David Dobrik.
Well, yeah, but I feel like Willy Wonka right now. About to come into my chocolate factory right now. Alright, come on.
Me and my mom are winners.
Yes. Yes, you are.
Don't worry, Mom. I'll win the election. I'll win the
election. Yeah, that's the living room right over there. This is the kitchen. Yeah, this is the only area that me and Mohammed are allowed to be in. This area, we really don't go into. And there's actually another guy living in there. And I don't know how he's going to feel about us being in this part. But he probably won't give a shit, though.
I was about to knock on the door. Be like, hey, neighbor.
He's like a, I don't even know. But anyway.
This is your bedroom.
Okay, yeah. This is my bedroom right here.
Damn, these floors have got to be cold as
fuck. They are.
You need some drawers, son.
What do you mean, drawers?
To organize your stuff. It's a mess. What is this?
It's called a room.
Don't worry, we'll fix this.
Okay.
We'll get things done.
Okay.
We'll do it my way.
Alright, let's do it. But yeah, this is my humble abode. Yeah, that's it.
Guys, I have some unfortunate news to tell you, but I want to show you the snap first.
Alright, go ahead.
Hey, Mohammed, why aren't you here? You're supposed to be here. Where are you? I'm gonna beat your ass when I see you for this. I'm good. I'm done.
No, you're not.
Sadie, say something. No.
Hi. Yeah. Okay.
We're in your house.
Unfortunately, you guys, Mohammed has moved out of the house and isn't going to be in the vlogs as much as he used to be. There's already somebody living in his new room, actually, and he has yet to be in my videos. All right, enjoy the rest.
All right. So over the next week or so, I'm going to, you know, brainstorm with you. I might be able to come over, like, after you get off work on my days off so we can actually, like, look at specific things and get specific tabs and websites ready. So I might be able to come over, like, once a week I should have at least a day off before Wednesday, or before Monday. You recording?
Yes, I am.
All right. That's a vibe.
You got anything else you want to say?
Coming soon.
Sub to PewDiePie.
Coming soon, our podcast.
Gen Z POV. Oh, crap. I need to make sure that logo gets
done. Yeah,
you gotta get it. Oh, I just got this Brainbuster. What are we gonna call it?
Brainbuster, what do you mean?
Brainbuster?
No, what?
No,
The name of the channel.
Oh, the podcast, the Gen Z POV.
Gen Z POV.
Technically you fit that age group, so you're on this council, but we do not grant you the
Matt. Okay.
That's a joke, it's a Star Wars joke.
Okay. Alright, well, I gotta hand it out. I'll see you guys later.
Later, broski.
Peace out.